Myself Divya Purwal. Welcome to the introduction video of Applied Forensic Science for Justice Student Group. About the group. This group was established on 18th April 2020 and our main motive is to provide knowledge about forensic field. This group providing information, knowledge of forensic science in very different ways. Founder of this group is Mr. Rakesh Mia. Co-founder are Mr. Vijay Panchal and Mr. Gaurav Sharma. Co-member is Ms. Akansha Paliwal. Members are Yukta Guglot, Chanchal Kamle, Pooja Ikka and Aditi Somkovar. Volunteers are Kirti, Kajal Kumari, Muskan Singhal, Sakshi Khajekar, Anushka Yadav, Divya Porwal, Preeti Singh, Vaishnavi Varikutti, Aditya Saini, Samriddhi Sharma, Amisha Shaini, Ravi Agrawal, Mehak Malviya, Ehsan Ali, Prapti Shukla and Yashi Gupta. Introduction of the group. We have created this group because our main motive is to give a relevant knowledge about the forensic and law field and its scenario. Not only that, we also want to give you some career guidance. Our group is providing you a platform to show your hidden talents and skills. We are doing very different activities for participants every day. Thanks for being a part of our Applied Forensic Science for Justice Student Group family. We promise to provide you most recent knowledge about forensic and law field. Activities of the group. This group bringing new activities every day for your knowledge about forensic science. Like we have just started posters, blogs, weekly based MCQ, YouTube videos, poems, mysteries, crime scene puzzles. This group is doing very different type of things and we are here to provide you some more interesting facts about forensic field. Our group conducted many webinars. List of webinars at present are: first, Dr. Ranjit Singh on document examination, Mr. Aditya Kumar on crime scene investigation, Ms. Vini Sharma on evidence present in court of law and related laws, Mr. Aman Kumar Singh on forensic toxicology, Mrs. Khushbu Jha on advancement in document crime, Advocate Prateek Mishra on role of forensic report in court, Dr. Carlos A. Gutierrez on crime scene investigation, Mrs. Pallavi Malik Chopra on problems faced in DNA evidence sources in sexual assault and paternity cases, Mr. Mohit Kumar Jain on cyber forensic science, Ms. Rupali Singh on medico-legal aspects of forensic science, Mr. Rahul Das on cyber forensic and its impact, Ms. Shimani Sehgal on current advancement techniques of DNA extraction in practice, Ms. Anita on forensic toxicology, Dr. Swati Dubey Mishra on forensic science is the speculum of society, Mr. Mahipal Singh Sankhala on heavy metal toxicity, Mr. Adarsh Mishra on fingerprint development examination, Mr. Abhishek Tripathi on uses of instrumentation in forensic science, Dr. Prashant Chaube on evidence and their legal footprint, Mr. Santosh Khatsare on future of digital forensics and career prospects, Mr. Manish Malhotra on death investigation, Mr. Anurag Sahu on career opportunities in forensic and future prospects, Mr. Vinay Singh on social media trending risks and related laws, Dr. Niharika Srivastav on role of hair as evidence in investigation, and Mr. Ashwath Ramachandran on nature and scope of forensics and out of textbook perspective. And many more webinars are conducted by our group in future that gives you a relevant knowledge about forensic science. Then our group got many achievement letter also, like first achievement letter given by Mr. Anurag Sahu, second Mr. Mohit Kumar Jain, third Mrs. Pallavi Malik Chopra, fourth by Mr. Adarsh Mishra, fifth Mr. Aditya Kumar, sixth by Dr. Niharika Srivastav, seventh Mrs. Vini Sharma, eighth Mr. Aman Kumar Singh,
9th, Dr. Carlos A. Guterres.
Then we conducted a national workshop on writing scientific paper. Speaker of this workshop is Ms. Vini Sharma, Assistant Professor of Forensic Department, Galgotias University, Greater Noida, Uttar Pradesh. Organizing committee of it are Shashti Agarwal, Yukta Gugloth and Chanchal Kamle. Then we conducted quiz competition. Top 3 winners of that are on first position, Sharmishta Mukherjee from Jain University. On second position, Aditi Irra from Rakshwa Shakti University. On third position, Ritipakka Devika from Sage University. Then we conducted poster competition. Winners of it are on first position, Anuja Xavier, Nazla Khalid, Vishnu Prasad, N.M. Chishti, Sushant Thompson, Roshan Jacob. They are BSc final year forensic science student from Government Institute of Forensic Science, Nagpur. On second position, Isha, Amit Chauhan, Pratik Pandya, S.K. Shukla from MIT University, Noida. On third position, Ms. Akansha Parival from Medicaps University. Congratulations to all of them. Then we just started blog writing also. First blog written by Isha, BSc Forensic Science student from MIT University, Noida. She has presented posters as well as papers in many national and international conferences, and she has interested to work in the field of forensic medicine and forensic anthropology in future. Forensic science is a unique subject to express our own hidden talent and explore more things. That's why our group gave a chance to all the students to explore their talent in front of people and increased their knowledge by the help of this Applied Forensic Science for Justice Student Group by Rakesh Mia, founder of Applied Forensic Science for Justice Student Group. Applied Forensic Science for Justice Student Group, it's a unique group to share forensic related all information to every student. It's just starting day by day. We've taken one more step to achieve our goals and to help all the needy students who need help in forensic field by Vijay Panchal, co-founder of Applied Forensic Science for Justice Student Group. Knowledge is the right of everyone. We have created Applied Forensic Science for Justice Student Group to show you how a science can solve crime mysteries, because you all know very well that forensic science is only a form of science that deals with crime, by Gaurav Sharma, co-founder of Applied Forensic Science for Justice Student Group. If you want to join our group, then join us on Instagram, Facebook, LinkedIn, YouTube, Twitter. Links are present in description box. Thank you.